First, Mike Tissell is out live at Blue Canyon to show us this few snowflakes and also quite a bit of ice up there this morning and slush. Good morning to you.
Good morning to you. And right now we're getting that light snow. It's calmed down just a bit. But as you said, we actually saw some decent snow just below the 4,000 foot level this morning. And here at Blue Canyon, this is just a look at the fresh snow we've gotten this morning. That's a good inch, maybe just a bit over an inch here at the 5,000 foot level. But as nice as that snow looks for the ski conditions and the snowboarding conditions up here out on the roads, it caused quite a bit of problem this morning. Take a look. This is an up-close look at just how quickly conditions turn dangerous here in the Sierra.
It's slick.
Just after 3 a.m., snow turned heavy in the Sierra. And before Caltrans could put up chain controls, this truck driver lost control, his trailer toppling over.
And it spun me sideways.
Right behind him, this trucker swerved and jackknifed trying to avoid him. So he started fishtailing first.
Yeah, because he flipped over. I saw his trailer just flipped over, and to save it from hitting him, I had to go make a turn.
Shortly before this accident happened here up near the summit, the weather conditions, according to the drivers, were a mix of kind of rain, light snow, but then the heavier snow hit just around 3:15, and the concern was underneath this snow were much slicker conditions. In fact, the Highway Patrol says with conditions changing so quickly this morning in the Sierra and black ice prevalent up here, this accident should serve as yet another warning that even when chain controls aren't required, driving conditions can be dangerous.
You need to slow down, and if you think you might need to chain up, then chain up. Even though you got through chain control and it wasn't chain required at the time, you know, if you think that it's icy and snow enough on the road and I might need to chain up, then chain up.
And back here live, take a look at your TV. This is another thing that is a little bit of a concern up here. There is some still standing water and some slush up here. The concern is that if the conditions and the temperatures drop, that could turn to ice. And again, there is the concern, it has been all week long, of black ice, especially when we get the warmer temperatures during the day. If they get a little bit of snow melt going into the night, there can be some slick spots, and that's what happened up there near Cisco Grove. Those big rigs hit some slick spots. In fact, walking around up there, it was a little bit slick. So if you're coming up this way, be it this morning or later, beware, because conditions can change. The good news here, though, is that even though the interstate was shut down for a good 3 hours because of that accident, it is now reopened. For more on that, let's go to Adrian Bankert. Adrian?